Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Pop Top Lee with a big old box today, but I'm not showing it all with you. I'm trying to still keep these videos themed as best I can. But this is from Pop Figures, and this is a rare thing for me, really rare. This is actually some pre-orders. Decided to do this on the basis if I had pop pennies. I got the email, they were running out, so I had to fill my basket. And then a couple of other bits that I might not even show on video, to be honest with you. Just some little bits that I thought I'll add in just to get that point where you pass the postage and stuff like that. But I've been sat in this box for way too long, so need to get into it. That's the downside to being back kind of doing the videos, is I feel the need to film everything. Some sweets. Crap, they've just fell down the loft hatch, never mind. There's one of the things that I didn't want to film, and so we'll just quickly check and see which one is which. That is the other thing that I didn't want to film. So there you go, we are now going for it with two little sorters from Pop Figures, and the thumbnail will have told you what the fandom is, the music may have told you, the copyright strike, you don't know by now. Book of Boba Fett, the pops that seem to have taken forever and a day, over a year since the show finished and the second wave of pops finally came, but I picked up two. Let's get them out of these pop protectors as quick as we can. So the first one I picked up is Cad Bane. Thought he was a really, really cool villain. Don't know him from the shows on Disney Plus. I'm trying to think which it would have been, Rebels or Clone Wars. I don't know. I've not watched them, but I thought he was a really cool villain. In typical Star Wars fashion, they introduce a cool villain and they kill a cool villain all in one fell swoop. So two episodes of Cad Bane, probably screen time of about 7-8 minutes at best. But a pop I wanted to add. I think he's super cool. The blue really pops really, really well. I'm starting to get a lot of blue pops actually lately, but I know there was a pop in a box exclusive, or somewhere exclusive either way, of this from the TV show with like a little character by the side. No idea what that was, so I obviously went for the Book of Boba Fett one. Hat looks very, very cool with the gold trimming on the side. Always love a pop with different coloured eyes, I talk about that regularly. And as I said with the goblin, teeth look really, really cool as well. So although this is a pop form, this is another one where I always find with these Star Wars creatures, they seem to kind of sneak more slightly into kind of almost statues rather than figures. I think they do really look like the characters. Bobblehead again. I don't know why. I think because I've started to get more pops now that aren't bobbleheads. The fact that the bobbleheads annoys me a little bit more. But there's Cad Bane anyway. Really, really cool. I mean, I'll show you the back of the box for the others in a second. Let's get into the other sorter. Only two I'm getting from the wave, and this one is Majordomo. You've seen the show, irritating as hell as a character, but a cool pop and one I didn't have. Because I mean, let's touch on that now before we go into Majordomo. The back of the box, we've got another Luke Skywalker, we've got another Grogu, we've got another Mandalorian. It's too many for me. I never thought I'd have the day where I'd think, just calm it down, too many Grogu's. I mean, I've showed my Grogu collection before. If I haven't, I'll put a link somewhere. I've got too many. I don't want any more Grogu's now. I just think they're unnecessary, especially for this show. This was the Book of Boba Fett, and the pops that have come out, like I said, the three there, they're all characters who had little brief bits and episodes, but I wouldn't have minded seeing some more Tusken Raiders. Some of, I can't remember the villains, but there was a number of characters that didn't get a pop. And instead we have got the usual suspects, so to speak. I nearly went, I'm not ranting. As I'm filming this, this is the day after they've done the new Return of the Jedi pops, and I'm kind of excited by them because I feel those pops came out quite a while ago. And so if people missed out, this gives them the opportunity to get pops. But I think with Mandalorian, it's like if people wanted the pops, they'd already have the pops. I mean, what is he actually holding in this one? I'm not 100% sure. It looks like he's holding the little outfit that he's made for Grogu. Unnecessary. Grogu's holding the steering wheel knob. Oh yay! Flipping idiot. Yeah, just unnecessary. Let's get back onto Majordomo because he is a cool pop. I do like him. I love these. I don't even know what you call what do you call these? Let me know in the comments if you know what you call those. But I think they look really, really cool. He's got a nice pose to him. Ring on his finger. It's got like a. It's quite cool actually. His eyebrows, yeah, you can pick it up on camera. There's kind of like a different tone to the orange. I think that works really, really well. Gives a bit of definition to his face. So I like him. Anyway, they're the two I'm getting. I know there's a Grogu with the Rancor as well, £35. I mean, God, on the verge of going on to another rant then, because again, this is the day after Funko Europe have upped all their prices. I have no idea what's going on. I will not rant, I will remain happy. Two pops from Book of Boba Fett, a show that I have watched for a second time. I was maybe overly critical first time around. I don't think it works that well as a week-to-week series, but I think if you haven't watched it by now, worth a binge watch. I've already spoiled his demise. I won't say any more about this guy. But yeah, two more pops to show you. I just got to find somewhere to put my Mandalorian slash Boba Fett area there is full. So I need to rejig the whole loft and everything. Guess who's not closing out the video again? This idiot here. Bye for now, guys. Bye.